I mean, this season is alright. It's not one of the best. The only downside is we brought up the pump, which is pretty shit. That's really why everyone's leaving after the World Cup. Everyone's only playing for money now. That's it. Oh, I just noticed that now, pump. What crap fired on me. You have that on here. I just had a blank vision then, I did not know whereabouts in my map I was. Rest in peace, Clock Tower. I know there's a big shield up there. Overpowered as fuck. Oh my god, I can't hit my shots. Just ABS. Where is that from? See what I mean? It's so overpowered. That guy had me stacked to max. Almost, no, not almost, it is overpowered, too overpowered. And plus, why take the pump shotgun out? Oh my god! Shit. I was just going full out with the jungle there. Another thing that's pissed me off about this, whenever you get hit, it goes red, which makes me think I'm always on like normal health. I don't have any shield. I have a good mat, so. Oh, that guy has followed this. Where is he going? There's more people surviving later, though. Like 18. About double what used to survive. God. Okay, he's finally getting out. Flip. Feel bad, man. Getting stuck. Not too pleasant. $2.40 capped. Thank you, Dad. My sister. My guys literally gave up. How does that hit? My kills get stolen. That'll be my 13. I wanted to make up there. But I doubt this can take me up. Yeah, no way I'm getting behind now. I'm going so slow. And this guy is shit, he can't hit his shot. Go back in and back up. F off. Oh my god, I'm so lucky I built that. Oh, but not again. Right. Oh my god, I'm trooping up here. Where is this guy? Oh shit. Oh, I can't do it. I was going to die to the storm. No shit. Why can't I do it? Oh, shit. All right. hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, drop a like, subscribe and share. Peace.